also have a celebration for a birthday, so make some noise. You know, everybody passes and then we want to give flowers. We want to give flowers to you tonight. You know what I'm saying? Everything that you have done and accomplished tonight is beautiful. Look at all this hard work, man, and the details. And one thing I want y'all to remember, you're always the light in your life. And one thing about light is always going to shine in your darkness. We go through adversity, but guess what we're doing? Tonight is about lights. Each one of these lights represents you in your life. So when you're going through something, these diamonds, I want you to remember every person in this room. For us, and Marie, you're all diamonds and you're shining and you'll keep shining. Yeah. Yeah. Goes directly for therapy, travel to medical facilities, any medical necessities that exhaust their insurance or the insurance declines, so to speak, we jump in and try to fill that gap. We work hand in hand with CHOA. They send us referral on a monthly basis, and wherever we can help, we help. So I'm going to ask each of you tonight, there is a card on your desk. Mr. DJ,
could you turn the light up
so that we can scan this QR code? I'm going to ask each of you to just think for a moment who you're going to help or who you are helping. And just
just try to donate and help us as much as you can. And not just tonight, you can become a member of this foundation just by giving on a monthly basis and on a bus support. Thank you very much.